بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وبليب الله سبحانه وتعالى الحكيم any action الله سبحانه وتعالى has wisdom behind. I don't like to talk about politics issue, but if you follow news, we'll find the countries named Bangladesh, Muslim country, has big problems. And tomorrow maybe a lot of Muslim will die in the street. After Prayer Jum'ah, many Muslim go in the street, and unfortunately police they can handle and shoot them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect Muslims anywhere. Especially Bangladesh, the poorest country Muslims in the world. What are you doing? Why you open something too old and one hand tomorrow the biggest scholar there? I don't know what Allah, I don't know his names. I'm not following any party there. I don't like to talk about politics. But as a Muslims, what must make it? Number one, make dua. If you have any brother has power there, authority in Bangladesh, send some letter. Say we need peace. What's mean govern? What's mean government? In Islam, we believe government mean الذي أطعمهم من جوع وأمنهم من خوف. He must put security in our countries and create some new job. We come back to Bukhari or any scholar. When Bukhari رضي الله رحمه الله, he started to write his book. He start by hadith إنما الأعمال بالنيات. Why Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام say إنما الأعمال بالنيات. Any action, if you want a reward, about your intention. What's your intention? Who can look to your intention? Only Allah. Ibn Hadith al-Bukhari and the Muslim, hadith, authentic hadith. We say that to our brother, our sister in the world, in Egypt, India, Bangladesh. What's your intention? You work to one group or you work to sake of Allah? You work to La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah or you work to your jama'ah? No, Allah. We don't believe that. If you're a Muslim, work to La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. In the end, وعد الله الذين آمنوا منكم وعملوا الصالحات لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض. The promise from God, if you are real mu'min, real believer, and you practice good deed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promise to who? To good believers. And you practice good deed, Allah promise to give us authority in this land. Imagine if you are good Muslims here in America, Allah promised to us. He gave us authority here in America. If you have no authority, we have problem in our iman or in our good deeds. We must come back to reality. To what? To La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Sallu ala nabi. Alayhi salatu wa sallam. Tonight, please make dua to our brother, our sister in Bangladesh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send the peace to them and security. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect our brother, our sister. Don't kill, don't pass away without any intention. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fix our intention here. Why you came here to America? To La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Wallahi, if you are focused about dollars, we are losers. We must focus about La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Included, if you have good job here, if you are focused about dollars, change your intention. Say, I want to change my intention to La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. How come? Number one, you must focus about yourself. Focus about your intention. Focus about your heart. Then focus with your family. Then focus with non-Muslim. How can we invite another Muslim to La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah? أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى العلي القدير أن يحفظ إخواننا وأخواتنا في بنغلاديش أن إن ذا ورد إن شاء الله. هذا وصلوا وسلموا على النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. جزاكم الله خير.